aboard JetBlue Flight 46 with service to Tampa. Once you found your seat, please place your smaller bags and personal items under the seat pocket. Once your bags and rubber boards should be stowed in the overhead bin, please load the handles facing out to accommodate as many as possible. This will be almost a completely full flight. Please only place the larger of your two bags in the overhead bin. Everything else, backpacks, purses, small duffels, food, gifts, all these go underneath in front of you. If there is no stairs under you, all of your items will be stowed in the overhead bin. Larger electronic devices such as laptops must be stowed prior to pushback under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin. They may not be stowed in their package. We're happy to help with the second aisle to assist. Please help us expedite the boarding process. Once you sign your seat, please set the two rows to the aisle clear so the others can pass. Effective April 18, 2022, not optional, and no longer required on the border at the airport or travel to the U.S. FAA regulations require you to follow the consumer instructions and phrase use of radio for your ability to follow your flow in the future. Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you.
For those of you just joining us, good morning and welcome aboard Jupiter's Flight 46 with service to Tampa. Once you find your seat, please take your smaller bags and personal items from the seat in front of you. Larger bags and roller boards should be stowed overhead bins with wheels or handles sticking out to accommodate as many as possible. This will be almost completely full flight. Please only place the larger of your two bags in the overhead bin. All of the items, coats, backpacks, small duffels, purses, food, gifts, need to go under the seat in front of you. If there is no seat in front of you, all your items do have to go on top. Larger electronic devices, such as laptop, must be stowed prior to pushback under the seat in front of you or an overhead bin. They may not be stowed in seat back pockets. We're happy to help, but we'll be in the aisle to assist. Please help us expedite the boarding process. Once you've found your seat, please set the 0 and keep the L clear so others can pass. FAA regulations require your compliance with the member instructions, and for you to do so, may jeopardize your ability to fly or jump. If you are seated in an emergency exit row, you may be called upon to open the exit and realize it. If you are unable, unwilling, or so you may injure yourself when performing the function, describe the information card. Thank you all for joining us tonight. You're welcome aboard.
Now it goes straight. See? Yeah, it's got a hole. It's got a hole
Boarding complete. Alrighty folks, as we prepare for departure, please make sure that you have stowed all your carry-on items, smaller bags, and personal items, all the way in the right seat in front of you. So pretty much anything and everything else. Let's go over space. At this point, if you still have any difficulties on your place to store bags, please let us know.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, we'd like to welcome you aboard our flight here down in Tampa. My name is Michael, the first officer. I'll be flying you down there. Flight time today is going to be 2 hours, 17 minutes in route. We just came up from Fort Lauderdale area, and it was a mostly smooth flight, just some very small areas, some light turbulence. 2 hours, 17 minutes. It's our pleasure to take you down there.
now close the boarding door. Prior to your aircraft movement, all customers must be seated with their seatbelts fastened. Please make sure that your seat back is completely upright, your tray table stowed, and all your items are put away. Large electronic devices such as laptops must be underneath that seat in front of you or in an open bin. All devices must be unplugged from the in-seat power lift, and cellular service must be turned off prior to takeoff. Thank you. Again, we'd like to welcome you aboard to the flight 46. With service to Tampa, Florida. My name is Saheed, and it's my pleasure to be working with Carla up front, Aaron in the middle of the cabin, and Queen in the back. Our flight time today is going to be a quick 2 hours and 30 minutes. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You may follow along with us with the safety information card in your seat back pocket. Federal aviation regulations require compliance with all proper instructions, credit information signs, and the posted markers. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal ends into the buckle, then pull the strap to tighten. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across the lap even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have your seatbelt visible to the crew at all times. During life vest in aircraft, it's instructed by the crew to open the mouth to remove the vest and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, secure the buckle, then pull the strap to tighten. As you exit the aircraft, you may complete the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tabs or blowing into the tubes on both sides. A locator light on your shoulder will turn on automatically water. Never inflate the vest inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 has 8 emergency exits. 2 doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that can be attached from the aircraft and used as ramps. The additional ramp is located in the photo storage unit. All exits are clearly marked with signs overhead, and if necessary, floor level lighting will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exit. Please take a moment now to look at your closest exit and remember that there might be one behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, 4 oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Simply pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Remove your face covering, then place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic band around your head, and you may tighten your seatbelt straps on both sides. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put on your mask first before helping others, and we'll let you know when it's no longer needed. Right now, we'll be passing through the cabin to make sure you're ready for the plunger. You may help us to make sure that your seatbelt is fastened, your seatbelt is upright, your cushion is stowed, all three items are put away. If you have any questions about the features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is never ever allowed in any different place. And we'll risk disabling or destroying the smoke detectors in the aircraft restrooms if it's all offensive or restaurant time. For convenience, this aircraft has 3 restrooms, one on the front of the cabin and 2 in the back. To avoid crowding on the aisle, please let your seatbelt to the restroom for me. Also, at this time, we will be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure, so if you need one, there is a green light above. For your future of a safe and comfortable flight, thanks for your attention. We hope you enjoyed this jump with flight board.
Thank you.
departure, flight attendants, be seated for takeoff, please.
Thank you. Pilots today, gate A11. Weather in Tampa currently 89 degrees, partly cloudy skies. Thanks for flying with us today. Hope to see you again on another JetBlue flight real soon. Fasten seatbelt time will come on in just the next few minutes. If you have a last chance to stand and stretch, now you have a chance to do so. Thank you.
4-year-old visa into Tampa. Into Tampa. So please make sure that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back is upright, your chin is thrown, and all carrying items have been provided. Large electronic devices, such as laptops, must be stowed at the time of the incident in front of you. All devices must be unplugged from the engine power lift and doubling our service must remain on before you're landed. You can help us prepare for our next flight by checking around your seats and your seat back pockets for the items ready to start. And please assist us with the custom aisle on the left side. It has been a pleasure serving you this afternoon. We'll be landing soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome you to Tampa. The local time is 2:24. For your safety, please keep your seatbelt fastened and carry your items away until we get to the next stop. Once we have arrived, please be careful when opening the overhead bins of that seat to enjoy your flight. If you have a receipt that says clean back gate, then pick up your items and write us under the boarding door.
Sí, ahora mismo te llamé por la cámara, pero no sé si como cambié el modo de avión, pues no me dejó llamar, y eso que yo tenía wifi. ¿No te entró la llamada? No, porque mira, la primera vez que yo tengo wifi en todo el vuelo. Entonces yo he estado pues viendo TikTok y qué sé yo qué, pues entreteniéndome. Pero que tan pronto llegué, pues dije, le voy a llamar a mi baby. Entonces te llamé por cámara. Entonces después de que sonó dos veces, dejó de sonar y tumba la llamada. Ahí mami me está jorando. Y yo le dije, entonces yo le dije, pero que tú tienes algo que hacer, y me dice que sí. Y ahí mami me está jorando, entonces yo le digo, mami, pero si tienes que algo que hacer, pues vete, porque si no, o sea, wow, yo te dije que el avión se atrasó. El avión salió como 20 minutos después. Entonces ella me dijo, porque yo le pregunté si tenía algo que hacer. O sea, porque yo veía que ella me seguía preguntando, ¿ya llegaste? Y yo, pero ¿cuál es la prisa? O sea, si no puede, dímelo y ya, yo cojo un vuelo o algo, yo no tengo problema. Pero ahí me envió un voice, pero te llamé primero. Sí, mi amor, no, es que yo estaba hablando con ella, pero que ella, o sea, se lo dije con tiempo. Mira, el avión salió tarde, salió un par de minutos tarde, entonces, ¿ya llegaste? Y yo como que, ok, pero si tienes algo que hacer, o sea, esa mierda a mí no me gusta, porque si no... Ay, baby. ¿Y cómo pudiste hacer para desmontar la parte de frente? Ah, ok. Y el parking rapidito. Sí, el parking rapidito, me imagino, porque te lo velaron. El de Popol. María dijo algo, como que uno no le dijo nada, no le dijo adiós ni nada.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jeff flew this afternoon and welcome to Tampa. You may clear your bags at Carousel 3. That is Terminal Blue, Carousel 3, Blue 3.
Ah, no, no, está bien, mi amor. Bueno, me voy a respirar al baño, entonces coger la maleta y a ver qué mami me dijo ahora en el bus. Tan pronto llegue a casa, te dejo salir mi vida. Bye, baby. Bye.